It's like a being like in a wheelchair. And a bunch of people ganging up on you and beating your wheelchair down and saying, get up and walk. And you're like, I can't walk. And they're like, quit making any excuses. And you're like, I can't walk. And
be
like,
more specific. What is it that people are saying about your disorder?
Okay, perfect. Like bipolar. Stuff like, oh, it's your fault, or, you need to control yourself, and impulsivity and stuff like that, where a lot of times impulsivity can be very difficult or not manageable in any way. So I think where it gets frustrating is where people are kind of judging you on those things, and without being pressured and worrying about what people are thinking at the same time, it's very difficult when you're under pressure and people not understanding that.
Recognize that they're wrong?
The sun worshippers have killed, slaughtered my sons in the plain and in the field. They make these offerings to Baal, sacrificing in my city many fine young male bulls, thinking that with my sheep and slaughtering poor innocent animals, they'll exert some mighty pulls with the very unmighty Baal. Our time, Saint Ephraim the Syrian said it's like the crime of our inner deceit. Outwardly we shine, but look at the filth on our feet, the things we climb up, and the things we hug, and the things that we love, but we still step on a bug. My prayers upon the walls, my persecutors have heard throughout the halls. The sun and his worshippers were ashamed of their magicians, it's true. And I have triumphed by thy cross. I shine then at the sun worshippers like a boss. Sloppy in nuclear cars. I will go farther, so much farther than you and your bars. You will not see the king or queen or presidummy, no czars. Well, you darken their door, but you, like a vampire bat, might soar up toward the moon, then fall down like a goon. I told you worshiping the new world order is too soon. So it'll never be done, it's always too late to run. Just stand like a wall, stand firm, strong and tall. So nice. to have a friend again, once more a sidekick, a partner twice. Then God, who is so almighty and nice, drew in several good men. One shines like a star, another is like a sand dollar in a fizzy, bounces up and down, back and forth like a torch, welcoming you into the sauna of his porch. That they did bequeath to us. It's called sin. It's really creeping me out to begin. But then you get rid of your doubt, you start to win. Strong trust, belief, faith makes you win. Jesus said with a grin, you'll get your relief. It's all according to how strong is your trust, belief. If belief is too strong, a word too full of mystique, then just think the word trust. Confidence in the laws of God that govern you and get rid of your flaws. Hey ho, ho there matey, ship is running tight. In God's Navy, we'll be alright. I'm not saying hopefully, maybe. I'm saying yes, certainly, definitely, lady. Circle of grief, it comes into relief when we get strong in faith and super belief. Dissolve the circle of grief with triangular super belief. Dissolve the circle of grief with super triangular glee, relief for you and me. The thief who comes to steal the promises of God from us when we think it's no big deal to compromise, just give up and let things happen that we know are coming not from above, won't happen. So we awake and we spring forth, strong and super power from the north of the above, beyond the cosmos we can see, where God reigns in his own deity divinely.